The third trainer battle with only the gym leader left after this. What kind of battle can we expect to see? They strike fighting poses. Here's the first move. Watch the weak. What will the trainer do now? Goodness! The intense battle continues! Now. What now? There, it's a hit! What's next? A decent hit! Both Pokémon are exhausted. What's this? No! Oh! Is it down and out? What will the next Pokémon be? Oh, it's Omastar! It has to make up for lost ground. How will the type difference affect that? Combatants face each other. What'll it do? Yeah, it's a hit! What now? That's a good hit! There's a big difference in HP. Go into battle poses. It's burrowed underground. What's next? Missed the target. One still raring to go, but the opponent appears beat. What's this? Smack the weak spot. Fight it! Goodness! Oh, it's down! Which Pokémon is coming out? Now. Oh, it's Beedrill! This is a fight between two different types of Pokémon. What'll it do? That's an effective hit! There's the attack! A savage hit! Down! That didn't take much! There's only one Pokémon left in reserve. Oh, it's Gengar! It's one Pokémon against two now. The tenth battle continues. Flash up Confuse Ray! It's confused! Whoa! It attacked itself! The intense battle continues! Right! Thunderbolt! Super effective! It's finally taken down! Both combatants are down to their last Pokémon! Oh, it's Pinsir! There's just one Pokémon aside now! The battle is coming right down to the wire! Hypnosis! Oh no, it fell asleep! Fast asleep! Falling asleep is going to make this a one-sided fight. What now? Major damage! Being unable to move hurts. What a furious battle! What's that? Harsh blow! Oh! Is it down and out? And there goes the